look. The cameras may be new, but the system is old. Wires and circuits, Captain. To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle. From top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded app to your phone for you to see too. Okay, this must be inside the compound. Looks like Mr. Rubio. And Gustavo. He was at the plane.
You keep doing that.
Is that a panther in there? You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust Charmin with panther.
Get in! No.
Oh shit!
No!
Oh no! This will sting.
Show him what a big fucking man you are.
Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. Screen now. Location noted. You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you are here for the operation itself. You see there? Anti-climb spikes are broken. With the right equipment, you could get over. Files are kept. This is the vital information, but there will be much more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the North Dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better.
This area is closed off.
possible infiltration point. Received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files. Thank you. as infiltration point or exfiltration if you need it. And of course, a place such as this is certain to have some items and substances of interest lying around. For the fields above you. Not so useful to us. Although, if you drink the water, you may have an unexpectedly good time.
area's off limits.
Go.
Enrique!
Right this way.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced. The ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there. But we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune. Nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies. No afters. No watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Geese. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!